Hi, this is Lynn from WisconsinGarden.com. And yes, I'm up in my peach tree again. This is the second time this year that we've decided we need to modify the tree. We should have done this sooner, obviously, but we were greedy, I think.
It got away from us.
It did. It got away from us. And
well, we had so many other projects we were working on at the same time. It was pathetic. But
right.
This thing is just loaded.
And it's just too loaded. I know you're supposed to pick them so that there's 6 to 8 inches, whoops, between the peaches. Well, they're butted right up against each other. We do have some spotting, which I believe is just skin surface. So I'm not too worried about that. But the heaviness of the fruit is amazing. And we've braced, we've trimmed, and now we're picking selectively.
Well, we had to cut off one large branch of the other tree because the whole tree was leaning to the west. I mean,
right.
If we didn't do something, I think we would have lost the whole tree.
Right, even though we had it braced, it was just too much. So I'm selectively picking them so there's space in between each peach so it can grow a little bit more. And some of them are developed enough that I think maybe we can just let them ripen, the ones I've picked off, some of them, so that we can still enjoy the ones that are wasted, but not really wasted. It's selective.
Well, you know, I never liked this, what I call the three-crotch system, that far down. I would have much preferred a single stock with branches coming off of it just for support. So,
yeah,
I don't know.
That's not how fruit trees grow, though.
Yeah,
we'll see.
But this is not going to work.
No, and I know you have to keep trimming. Our subscribers have written in telling me that peaches grow fast and you have to trim them every year, and it just helps them do better if you keep them trimmed. So,
I mean, I kid you not, we've taken off at least 500, not only with the big branch that we took off this morning, but all the other ones you've been trimming, and there's got to be, I'd say, 200-300 left.
Peaches?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh,
easily.
Yeah.
Easily. Yep.
But this definitely got carried away.
Yes. So now we know. We need to do it earlier in the spring when they're tiny and you don't feel so badly about doing it. It's kind of like doing suckers on a tomato plant. You do it early enough before it gets blossoms, you don't feel so badly about it.
Also, I'm not sure I want our trees to be this tall.
Right. I believe these are semi-dwarf, so they can get 12 feet tall, 12 to 15 feet.
Either that or we're just going to have to build an entire cage just to support the branches. I mean, this is crazy. I can see where you'd almost need a support system for each branch. I mean, we're talking, when we took that branch off this morning, how much would you say that branch weighed? I mean, it took a lot for you just to hold on to it while I was cutting it off.
Yep, I know. You're doing well, little peach tree. You're giving us your all.
It's been a great year for peaches. Definitely prolific.
And our neighbor has an apple tree. We were told at the green market on Saturday that this is a fantastic year for apples. Well, our neighbors next door have a yellow delicious apple tree that's loaded. And this morning our grandson noticed that one whole branch,
two branches,
had broken.
Yeah,
and were
just from the weight
hanging, which got us to looking at our peach tree.
And I'm glad we did.
Mm-hmm.
I had not seen it in a couple of weeks, and I mean that tree was leaning probably a good 10-15 degrees to the west already, and I just tried, you know, supporting the tree, and with all my weight,
no.
It just way too heavy. So It needed immediate surgery.
And he got it from Dr. Voigt.
Yeah. Well, I'll let you continue on that as I try to work on 3 computers right now.
Okay. I want to get them before the sun comes out fully because it's supposed to be 90 for the next week. So I don't like 90 and humid. So I'm getting done as fast as I can and then in the house I go. Bye for now. Give us a thumbs up if you have a chance, and we love to hear from you and love to have you subscribe.
And if you have peach trees, tell us your secrets. We need to know soon.
We've heard from some people. Thanks so much for watching.